Hi everybody, Edwin here. So another guitar demo for you guys. So this one is a Fender DG8S. So solid spruce top, then mahogany back and sides. Glossy finish, and it has a pick guard, black pick guard, rosewood bridge, then rosewood fingerboard with a 3mm marker. Then this plastic bridge pins, then new bone saddle by Graftec, as well as the nut. Then see the headstock, Fender logo here, and it has a Grover tuners. So close type Grover tuners, very well made tuners. Then it has a strap button here, as well as at the end. Okay, so I restrung the guitar with this string, so John Pearse, was this pure nickel wound string. So unlike other strings, post-war bronze or bronze, so this one's a pure nickel wound. So it's a bit of white in a color, white or some gray, something like that. Okay, so I play the guitar now, so you can hear the sound. Okay, that's it. So again, this one is a Fender DG8S. So again, thank you for watching.